This contest is against Fratica of Romania, and there's a lovely inside sweep, straight down, straight on his back again, and again preparing to do his favourite arm lock. He's fought Fratica, if you remember, in the European Championships. This is a slight change now. He's got his legs around the neck and the arm and crossing the legs. This could be either an arm lock. If he can't straighten the arm, it could be a choke, choking with a cross leg. That's the choke. The submission again, you saw him tap with his hand. And.